today before the NEET PG examination was to be conducted. An advisory has been issued by the National Board of Examinations. The advisory points towards a suspicious paper leak incident. Some social media groups were found to be befooling aspirants. They were asking for money for the question paper for NEET PG. A case has been registered by the National Board of Education. My colleague Milan is now joining me on the story. Milan, a very startling advisory coming out from the National Board of Examination. They are saying that some people were actually trying to fool the aspirants.
Well, Aishwarya, this advisory pertains to, the National Board of Examinations of Medical Sciences just come out on the 21st. And you can see that it's clearly written there that, a routine surf was done by some officials of the National Board of Examination. And it was found that some persons are trying to fraudulently deceive the NEET PG students, asking them for exorbitant amount of money in exchange for the PG question papers. And it seems like the NBE has done this as a precautionary measure because of course this actually points to a suspicion of a paper leak, which they haven't mentioned in this particular advisory, but they have advised students and applicants to not be misled or allured by any such unscrupulous elements who are trying to befool the NEET PG aspirants by claiming to have question papers of the upcoming access through the authority. So, this brings to question whether or not the NEET PG paper was also facing a kind of paper leak that has now come to light in the NEET undergraduate UG examination. That's a really, really serious, advisory that has been issued by NBE. And of course, they've also said that, a case has been registered by a police complaint against such fraudulent people. And where these advances were being made, they were made on social media. Now, the NBE hasn't mentioned where on social media, on which platform they came across such, people who were trying to allure students by, telling them that they have the question papers. But of course, another question mark on exam conducting authorities there, Aishwarya. And we have accessed this exclusively on India Today Aaj Tak Network. And certainly that brings in a lot of questions that need to be answered by exam conducting authorities as well as the government. Because if this is the kind of advisory that has been issued a day prior or 2 days prior, then, it certainly points out to the question why on the last moment you're actually cancelling the exam, which is supposed to be conducted on the 23rd. As a lot of students are also being inconvenienced because the NEET PG centers are not available everywhere like the NTA does for the NEET UG. You have to come to one particular city. Students have to travel, many kilometers to attend for this exam. Right. And it's certainly an inconvenience to students as well. Aishwarya.
Thank you, Milan, for giving us all those details and putting things in perspective. For the students, this definitely will come as a big shock.